Number 8 and 9 were built for the first railway in Japan by Davis and Company in 1871. The company is renowned for so many steam crane locomotives used for industrial lines. But unlike them, the two locomotives were supposed to be built as a pair of Fairlie engines. Basically, a Fairlie locomotive means a set of two conjoined engines sharing one single boiler and brake. However, this pair of locomotives are only coupled back to back with a brake fan in between. As the two engines have no proper brakes, a crew in the van has to apply a brake when it's necessary. Man, devs had a weird fetish for unusual locomotives, huh? There is no solid proof why the foundry created these unusual engines, but they may have intended to export locomotives ideal for Japan, a country with so many steep mountains. Indeed, the Fairlie engines of the Fastenyog Railway are suitable for the steep hills of the Welsh terrains. But considering the complexity, I'm not sure number 8 and 9 were used as a pair of engines on the regular passenger services, though their tractive performance was ideal for that. Some paintings show that one kept its brake fan without another on its tail. A half year later since they started running, the wooden brakes were attached to both engines and no longer needed the brake fan. In 1895 and 97, the two engines were heavily modified to look like common tank engines at that time. The engines were eventually numbered 21 and 22 in 1911, and in 1927, both locomotives were scrapped at Nagoya Railway. So, the fate of the first Fairlie engines in Japan was rather pitiful. However, this type of narrow gauge Fairlie locomotive became prevalent later, and that's another story.